In case you didn't hear, there's a change or two coming to Facebook Messenger early next year, January 15th, 2020 to be exact. Depending on when you're watching this video, you have somewhere between 60 days or no days to prepare. Either way, let's get you squared away. Back when I was a marketing baby, I had a 24-hour window to message my audience about anything. Promotions, updates, quizzes, whatever it took to get them engaged and converting. Outside of that 24-hour window, I had just one shot at re-engaging them if they weren't responding. This was the 24+1 rule. The 24+1 rule is now the 24+nothing rule. There's no more plus one. After January 15th, if you message someone and they don't respond after 24 hours, you can't message them again, unless your message can fit under one of four tags set aside by Facebook. But you guys, all is not lost. You've got options. Manychat's got your back. You can send highly targeted sponsored messages to people who've interacted with your business in the past, and you can send them well outside of the 24-hour messaging window. Another option is taking that messenger conversation over to SMS and email, two marketing channels that you've probably heard of. You can build these right inside the marketing automations you put together in Manychat. Every time you get someone to re-engage with you through one of these methods, it restarts that 24-hour window in Messenger, and you can get back to business. If you're worried that the conversations you're having in Manychat and Messenger spill outside of that 24-hour window, never fear. Manychat once again has your back. Before the January 15th deadline, we'll be introducing a feature that will protect you by blocking any untagged message that would be sent outside that 24-hour messaging window. Be it sequence, rule, or smart delay inside a flow, we will never send it to anyone who is not eligible to receive it based on their messaging window. Now that you know about these changes, spend the next few weeks or hours getting your bots ready. We've also got plenty of educational content to keep you informed and in good standing with Facebook. So click the links below to learn more from our blog. Now also, if you're not already using SMS or email as part of your chat marketing strategy, go pro so you can keep your conversations going. Well, there you have it. Happy chatting.